Hotel Casino in Idabel, Oklahoma. Good afternoon, folks. I'm Jay Lindley of Dave and Jay in the Morning. I'm used to saying good morning, but hey, I'll say good afternoon. Come on out here and join me. They've got Bounce House for the Kids going on right now. Of course, James Otto will be performing live in concert here at 8 p.m. right out in front of the Hotel Casino. We've got it all set up. This tour bus is here. He's in there hanging out, waiting to perform. Of course, this is the Labor Day concert. Labor Day to everybody out there at the lakes and enjoying themselves. It's a beautiful day to do that. Don't forget they've got funnel cakes, candy apples, hamburgers, hot dogs, nachos, but mine, nachos as well. They've got all that good stuff to eat out here going on right now. The Bounce House for Kids are going to be here until about 9 p.m. So just want to come out here and have the kids jump on through the free Bounce Houses. It's going to work as well. Of course, this concert is free. So come out and join us. We're in Idabel, Oklahoma.